Okay. Y'all want me to put the camera on you?
That's okay.
Yeah. I don't need meaning love of the world. All I need and have is the love of God. And I am truly happy because God told me to love His love. He told me not to love the things of the world, because if I do, I'm not a lover of God. If I try to be a friend of the unbelievers, then how could I profess I love God? I know that He won't, no, He won't break our hearts. How could we say we love God if we're still in not in your actions, it's not real. You gotta show the Lord thy God in this life just how you feel. If you don't, if you love the things of the world, then how could you be a friend of God? Cause the things of the world is the lust of the flesh and the pride of life. In the lust of the eye, how could you break God's heart? How could you say you love God if you always depart? It's time to pick up your cross and follow Christ. And now, everything you've done for us, we need you and your gospel and all your love and all your truth. We love you, everything, Jesus, all of your word and your will. You said if you love me, you would keep your commandments. If we know that you're truly real and now, no, we won't break, so please don't break God's heart. No, please don't still live in the darkness. Come into God's light. Pick up your cross and follow Christ. And I, into God's light and pick up your cross and follow Christ.
Amen.